And then we would take and sell the babies at the yearling, at the weanling sales and then the yearling sales.
But the market got very, very difficult, and my parents lost a lot of money on the horse farm. And so, as much as I would love to tell you, Mary, I would love to have a breeding operation or a big horse farm, yes, I would. But I'm not in that economical position. So, but to have